I tell you, what we need today is more good old-fashioned praying mothers and daddies for their children. If we had that, would be the greatest support to do away with juvenile delinquency I know of. First, give me old-fashioned mothers and daddies who pray for their children. Looky here, boy or girl, this afternoon, if you've got a mother or dad like that, the Holy Spirit speaking to your heart, that's your mother's prayers you're walking over the top of. If you've got a good wife, brother, you ought to respect her with the highest. That's right. You should do that. A real woman. And children, if you've got a real mother that stays home and tries to take care of you, keeping your clothes clean, send you to school, teaching you about Jesus, you should honor that sweet old mother with all that's in you. You should respect that woman. Yes, sir, because she's a real mother.